So we'll show the motion transfer here. The top layer of coils is pocketed coils, so the motion transfer should be pretty good, plus the layer of foam on top. So as you can see, this doesn't really get disturbed, so I would say that the motion transfer is pretty good.